You know, what shocked me the most about Kabwe is that there's just as much people, as many people as Lusaka, man. I didn't know Kabwe had a huge population of people. I expected to find, you know, streets with basically, you know, very, very few people. But actually, it's very active, okay? So I want to show you the other side, okay? Okay, let me just change the front camera. Hi, Buzz. Can I ask you something? You understand English?
I understand.
Okay. My name is Zambian YouTuber X. I'm a YouTuber with a YouTube channel. Okay? I'm from Lusaka. Okay? I want to just ask you, what place is this?
This is the Kabwe Municipal Council City Center.
Oh, this is the city center.
Yeah.
Okay. So, can you advise me, what is it that is in Kabwe that someone who's never been to Kabwe would want to see?
What advise you?
Just tell me something that somebody who's never been to Kabwe can like to see in this town. I've seen Mukuyu tree there.
Yes.
That's very good. Is there anything else that I can see about that?
Or
roundabout,
Nah,
man, there's nothing like the roundabout. Oh, right, that's brother, I see. Okay, that's the Civic Center, Kabwe Municipal Council. Okay, as you can see. Okay guys, so what I've shown you is basically one of the main roads in the CBD, okay? So I'm just gonna go to the other side and show you the other main road in the CBD. Of course, there's a lot of little other roads, but I just wanna show you the main ones, okay? is more, I mean, this road is more of the main road, the Great North Road. This road goes all the way up north, up to the copper belt, you know, cities like Ndola, Kitwe, and all the way to DR Congo, the other country. Okay? So I'm on. The main bus terminus for inter-town, inter-city, inter-country, whatever you want to call it. Okay. Okay, basically that pretty much wraps up Kabwe. It's a small place, okay? So I'm just gonna go down there and find something. Okay? I mean up there. I'm just gonna stand here, okay? Madam, what is in this? Miss, you don't do vegetarian pie, anything vegetarian. There's totally nothing vegetarian. Okay, in this case. Okay, there's no vegetarian food, so. I think I'll have a small cake. Okay. Madam, how much is this? I think I'll have that. Give me one. 12 fortune. 12 fortune. 12 fortune. give me one of that. And but I'm vegetarian, so I can only take vegan. Okay, so I'm going to pay the 12 kwacha and we'll keep working, okay? So, madam, give me ukwaju. I think ukwaju will do for me. Okay? I'm a YouTuber. I'm a YouTuber. A YouTuber is someone who talks about their life. A YouTuber, someone who talks about their life. Even you can start talking about your life, what you're going through, everything. Make videos and put them on YouTube. You become a YouTuber.
Oh, that's what you're doing now.
Thank you very much. When you're on YouTube, check out. When
you're on.
You should check Zambian YouTuber X, eh? That's me. So today I'm in Kabwe. Okay, in Zambia, basically, YouTube is not very popular. People are just beginning to know YouTube. You see what I'm saying? So, I'm gonna show you the other side. So this is the main intercity bus terminus. That's why it's so big. And just to give you a tip, if you are going into town and you want to jump on a big bus, this is the place, okay? But there are times when you find yourself going into town and you don't want to jump on a big bus, then this is not your place, okay? The other bus stop, the other bus station where I dropped your phone is the one where you go if you just want to jump on a small bus and pay cheap, okay? Because big buses are also expensive, okay? So a big bus will cost you maybe 120 kwacha for a journey, which will cost you 60 kwacha. That's kind of expensive. Okay. Okay, I've just asked one of the boys, he told me Kabwe Lusaka is 150 kwacha. See what I mean? 150 kwacha. But if you're gonna just go with smaller buses, you could pay 60, 70, 80 at the most. You see what I mean? And if you jump on a truck, 50. You pay 50. Because that's what I paid, anyway. Pay 50. Although I was dropped off somewhere far away from Kabwe, and the guys who are driving the truck said, we are not charging you because we want to make money off you. But we are charging you simply because we want to help you. Okay, so I had to pay an extra 10 kwacha though, jumping on a minibus, okay? And the whole journey costed me 60 kwacha from Lusaka to Kabwe. And I hope it cost me another 60 kwacha from Kabwe to Lusaka. Alright. Okay. Okay guys, basically if you have never been to Kabwe and you want to know how Kabwe looks like, I have shown you, okay? Is there anything else that I need to show you? Well, I'll move around a little bit more since I still have a little bit of time on my hands. Okay? So I'll move around a little bit more. Just in the city center. Okay? And move around. There's some serious construction going on just in front of me. Okay, check this out. My brother, this is a new shopping mall. This is interesting. When did they start building? When? December. Wow. Interesting, eh? You know, I make YouTube videos, eh? And I live in Lusaka. I just came to Kabwe just to have a look because I've never talked about Kabwe in my YouTube videos. Okay? Yeah. So I just want to know, what are the important things that you think I should know about Kabwe before I leave Kabwe? Can you tell me some important things?
Kabwe.
Yes. Or important places that I should see before I leave Kabwe? Okay. Oh, where were you from before?
Lusaka.
Oh, you're also from Lusaka? Ah, they were coming from the same place. Okay, no, I'm just visiting and I'm happy to see all of this. Yeah, thank you very much. My name is Zambian YouTuber X. I make YouTube videos. Okay, thanks. Okay, so this is a new shopping mall. It's going to be called Mukui Mall. Okay, some wonderful development for Kabwe. Wow. Guys, if you are looking for somewhere to choose from, a shop or something, I think you better check out Mukui Mall. And it is not for everyone, it's for those people with a high market capitalization. If you got a high market capitalization, you know, you push big profits, you know, you make big turnovers, you can try Mukuba Mall, the new Mukuba Mall. Okay, so let me keep on going down the other side, then we'll see what is there. know what? This shop here. This shop is found in Johannesburg and Zambia. It's found in Lusaka and Kabwe as well. I'm just surprised this shop is in Kabwe. I'm sure. It's a multinational shop. They're in many different African countries. I don't know if they are outside Africa as well. I'm not sure. I can't believe it. The place is packed with people betting, football betting. Remember, I posted a video about football betting in Zambia and how addicting it's getting on people. It's not a sight to see now. You go in there, it's packed. You know, it's kind of like people making free money. But that's not good. You have to sweat for your money. We'll be right back. Yo, each time I see that name, Hungry Lion Man, I don't feel good. Because I know that whoever goes in there, he's not going to get healthy food. Their health is just going to get compromised and compromised. I don't like that company, man. I wish they could turn themselves into a company that makes health food. Their brand is very popular in Zambia. In fact, when it comes to fast food, it's the most popular brand. But I'm just surprised, like, hey, these guys, they're everywhere, and yet they're destroying people's health. You got a choice. You want to drink junk, you want to eat junk stuff, go ahead and eat junk stuff. I don't like junk stuff. You see what I mean? It's like that. Okay?